Before you can add rice bran to your food, you have to buy the right kind of rice bran and stabilize it first. There are three different kinds of rice bran, namely D1, D2, and D3. D1 is the kind of rice bran that is suitable for food application. It is the finest and lightest in color compared to the two other kinds of rice bran. Compared to D1, D2 has a coarse texture. That is why it's not suited to be incorporated in food. D3 is coarse, the coarsest of the three types of rice bran. It contains some rice husk that is inedible. You can buy rice bran in rice mills and feed supply stores. Now that you know which type of rice bran to buy, you need to ensure its quality. You need to remember these five things. Ask. Ask the store if they sell D1 darak. Don't buy the types D2 or D3, since they don't contain the nutrients D1 has. Feel. Feel the rice bran to make sure it is D1. Inspect. Inspect the rice bran. Don't buy it if you see any flower bugs. Smell. Carefully smell the rice bran. Don't buy it if it smells sour or has a strong, unpleasant odor. Lastly, measure. Storing rice bran isn't a good idea since it gets spoiled very easily. After that, you need to stabilize it. Stabilization is the process of removing lipase in rice bran. Lipase causes it to spoil easily. You can stabilize rice bran in just three easy steps. The first step is to heat the rice bran on a saucepan over medium heat. The second step is to constantly stir the rice bran. Wait for 7 minutes until you smell the nutty aroma of rice bran. Now that you have stabilized your rice bran, it is ready to be incorporated in your food. You can use rice bran in baked goods, desserts, and even smoothies. For more information, visit eddybran.com.